Today I'll be reviewing Everywhere at the End of Time by The Caretaker.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think Alzheimer's is probably the scariest thing in the world. Man, when I looked up this album, I was blown away. This is really cool. This is a really outlandish concept to make something this long that represents the progression of someone going through dementia. And yeah, I don't want to make jokes about it because I think it's really cool. I suspect the people who recommended this thought it would be funny to condense into 10 seconds, but yeah, I'm not going to do that. If you're like me and this album bummed you out, I would recommend calling any loved ones you have in your life that might be old. I'm sure they'd appreciate hearing from you. If your grandparents are still around, give them a call, talk to them. Take care of the people in your lives, whether they have Alzheimer's or not. I do have monetization on for this video. I don't know if you guys are clicking ads or anything like that, but I'm going to donate 50% of any revenue I get to the Alzheimer's Foundation of America. So thank you to anybody who recommended this. Even if it was as a joke, I enjoyed it. I think this was an amazing piece of art and something that if you've got the time, you should definitely experience it and take it seriously.